June 21st is National Indigenous Peoples Day, a day to recognize the unique heritage and diverse cultures of Indigenous peoples across the country, from coast to coast to coast. While on Truth and Reconciliation Day in September, we recognize and commemorate the challenges and realities of our colonized and colonizing history in Canada, National Indigenous Peoples Day is a time of celebration to recognize and lift up the resilience of Indigenous people and communities, and to celebrate what they have to share with the rest of the country. There are a number of things you can do to celebrate or recognize this day. Attend a local celebration or cultural event. Plan to attend with family, friends, or colleagues. You can visit IndigenousBC.com to find events in Victoria. Spend the day exploring the Indigenous heritage of the place where you work or live. You can visit ExploreSongHees.com to find businesses, tours, and events hosted by the Songhees Nation. Learn to introduce yourself in the language or languages from where you live or work. In the Lekwungen language, Haishkwasiem means thank you, respected or honorable one. Add to the Indigenous economy. Support Indigenous businesses by shopping or dining in Indigenous-owned stores and restaurants. Actually, this one you should do year-round. You can visit Indigenous Business Directory VI.com to discover Indigenous-owned businesses on Southern Vancouver Island. Support Indigenous programs through the United Church Gifts with Vision Partnerships. You can learn more at giftswithvision.ca. Listen to Indigenous music. Spotify and Apple Music both contain playlists highlighting Indigenous artists to help you get started. Visit an art gallery or museum with a show curated by Indigenous peoples. IndigenousBC.com also contains a list of galleries. Read a book. Fiction, nonfiction, or poetry by an Indigenous author. The Mountford Library here at First Met contains a section of books by Indigenous authors for you to check out. Watch a movie or TV show featuring Indigenous direction, screenwriting, and acting. The National Film Board of Canada has put together a collection of Indigenous films. Visit nfb.ca/indigenouscinema. Take time to share with others what National Indigenous Peoples Day is and how they can join you in celebration.